What's up guys, welcome back to another squash video. In this video I'm gonna be updating you guys on my account, but before we do that, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. So as I said before, I have purchased like $40 worth of gems back into H14, and most people who I have asked have said that they consider me as a free to play, because back then it was purely only gems. And yeah, I'm gonna start off with the heroes, of course. The first hero that I have is Dove Keeper at 12/12, level 9 Holy Pact, which is her best talent, and Stealth Insignia, which I mostly use the Warlord Insignia, 5 out of 5 energy sap, and those are her traits. I mean, I haven't really worked on traits, so I don't really think I'm gonna be showing them. Then I have my Walla Walla, break to level 8, also Dove Keeper is break to level 9. Walla Walla, break to level 8, 11 of 11, Sacred Light as a main talent, his best talent in my opinion. Survival 5, which I got from the Boogeyman Hero Collector back in November 2018. And 4 out of 5, Holy Conviction, which is his best enchantment. And then we've got Boogeyman at 11 of 11, level 8 Breakthrough as well, level 9 Unholy Pact, Zealous Wrath 8, 5 out of 5 Victory Lunch, so he's pretty stacked up. And then I've got Cosmo, who is currently at 11 of 11, this talent is gonna be replaced, but he's still a good hero, and has level 3 Empower for the Infernal Summit that I played. I don't really have any good insignias to put on him, except I guess I revitalize 5, which you're gonna see later. He has 4 out of 5 Victory Lunch. I also have 5 out of 5 Energy Sap Sitting in my altar. Then Lazulix at 12 of 12 with level 9 Revive, Breakthrough level 3, which obviously isn't higher at all, level 5 Revite. Now, it took me 4 years to get this thing, and it was with the new update to the Lost Realm. He has 5 out of 5 Malaise, which in my opinion again is his best talent, best enchantment, and Revive is his best talent. And Anubis, 11 of 11, Breakthrough level 3, level 8 Wicked Armor, which is his second best talent. I would say Flame Guard is the best, but I didn't have the Anubis scraps. And I kind of recently got the Flame Guard, so I'm not really bothered to upgrade the talent. And level 8 Unholy Pact, so he's dishing out a ton of damage and he's reflecting a 9000 only. 4 out of 5 Victory Lunch, which is pretty decent on him. Then I've got Mahatma. I haven't really worked on her that much. She's pretty bad for me because she needs a life drain or a berserk for her to be useful, and she's only 10 of 10, level 4 Zerg and silencing shot. Then I've got Rowdy Rascals at 11 of 11, breakthrough level 2, level 5 Revite, which is what he was born with, kinda crazy, but and level 4 Stealth. I don't really know what to use on him really, since he has the revitalize, I guess Sacred Light or something like that, but it doesn't really matter. 4 out of 5 energy sap, pretty decent for him. Pumpkin Joke, I don't really think that many people care about him, but level 2 breakthrough, Zerk 8, 11 of 11, and some pretty basic stuff. Gunslinger, which they gave out for, what was it, Clashers Day, June, and I didn't have her. I kinda maxed her out. She's at 10 of 10, level 2 breakthrough, and has a pretty bad talent. Has revive, which is pretty obvious why. She hasn't been augmented, and yeah. Then we've got Michael, who is 11 of 11, has level 5 revive, the best talent for a free to play, honestly. And this thing, which I don't know why I put, but it doesn't really matter. Level 5 Malaise, which is his best one, I think. Sasquatch, really good hero, but he kinda gets overshined by Lazulix, and he kinda gets one shot. Even though, like, I have Walgut, but he still gets one shot. So minus 11 of 11 has level 8 Walgut. Level 8 regenerate, which kinda helps the Walgut, and he heals based on his attack. Level 4 Burning Plate, and he's 11 of 11. Serena, who is 10 of 10, has level 6 Tenacity, no, Stone Skin, which of course could be better, like Sacred Light, 4 Revive, and 5 out of 5 Malaise. I have a ton of Malaise, which is really good, and Ashura, who is 11 of 11, has Vital Boon 8, his best talent in my opinion, although you could use something like Sacred Light, but I think that that's the best talent for him. Level 8 Scorch, which I normally have level 8 Corrode, and I use the Scorch elsewhere. He also has Forest Ward, 5 out of 5. Gulam, 11 of 11, has level 5 Revite as a second talent. And level 8 Bulwark, I don't really use him, which is why he doesn't have an insignia and a pretty bad equipment. Storm Eater, I'm just gonna go to him because he isn't really that good of a hero. Ribbit as well, pretty bad heroes. Espirita, I used to use her before I got Anubis, which was like 3 months ago, which is why I have the level 8 Walgut. Druid, use him for boss fights, pretty decent hero honestly. I mean, he really gets overshined by like Beast Tamer, Siren, and Trixie Treat, but he's still a pretty decent hero. And Reaper, as the Druid situation, he's a pretty old hero that I stopped using like 2 or 3 years ago, and when they came up with the evolution, I actually had him double evolved, one of my first heroes, and he was pretty good for sniping. Warlock, same boat as the Grizzly Reaper stuff. Trend Tower, before I got Serena, and he's pretty bad honestly. Harpy Queen, bad hero. Athene has level 5 Revite, which is really good for Lost Battlefield, and she's a pretty decent hero, has level 5 Iron Will and Malaise. Plant Warrior, honestly, I don't know why I even devote him. I mean, he's pretty bad, honestly. I don't really use him anywhere. Cupid, 5 out of 5 Revite, 10 of 10. Sideshield 2, because I don't really need the extra HP. And a pretty bad equipment. Dreadrake, old hero, pretty bad one. Trixie Treat I use for boss fights, and she has level 5 slowdown, 10 of 10 skill, revive, which I can replace for Sunder if I want to. Power Mage, Ares, he's a pretty old hero obviously. I used to use him, but now I really don't, even in Lost Battlefield. Reaper just is so strong, even though I don't have him, but Blood, same stuff. Skull Knight, Leonic, Medusa, Center Boom. Okay, I'm just gonna skip those heroes. Rockno, he's pretty decent hero, but I don't use him. Ronin, I use him in Lost Battlefield because of the level 8 Scorch. And sometimes in Guild Wars, he's pretty good with the level 5 energy sap. He doesn't have really that good of talents, but then I think those are all of my heroes that I can show. I have a 10 of 10 Atlanticore, who I'm gonna use for Insane Dungeon 8, but yeah, those are my other heroes. I do have the greens and the blues, of course, even though I have so much might. And now I'm gonna show you the warehouse. I don't really have anything because that's Android server and you don't really get anything. I have a ton of scraps, a ton of skin scraps. Cosmo, Boogeyman, Lazulix, Mahatma. I don't have many rocks, and I have some talent coins, some pretty decent talents, I guess. I've got a 5 out of 5 Malays, just sitting in the warehouse. Yeah, I think that's gonna do it for the account review. I'm also gonna be opening the stuff I got here, which is the level 8 insignia pack, mainly, of course. I got it from the Pirate's Butcher. If I don't get anything good out of it, I'm probably gonna spend a 10x on Pirate's Butcher because I kinda need talent refresh cards, and I've currently got only 4, so that's pretty bad. So from this, last time I got a Sharpen 8, which is awful. I want Revitalize, Size Shield, Empower, Unholy Pact, even Sunder would be good. Come on, give me something decent, one time. Brute Force? Wouldn't really say it's the worst thing, but honestly, who could use it? Like, nobody. So, I think I'm gonna spend 1200 gems for the Pirate's Butcher, because I really want to get at least 2 talent refresh cards, and as of right now, it's gonna be really worth it. So it's pretty obvious what I want from the Pirate's Butcher, so I'm not gonna really say it. Wait, what does this bug give? This bug used to be 4 or 5, I think. So come on, give me some of those castle chests. Okay, I got 2 talent refresh cards, which is 600 gems in itself. I got pretty much nothing else though. 9 of the boxes, which are pretty decent, but I have a 5/5 energy sap. And yeah, I don't really know who to put it on. But that's gonna do it for the video. If you guys liked it, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.